new on 4 now, a man killed in a late night crash along Tyrol Boulevard and State Road. This is Rostraver, Westmoreland County. Police say it was just before 11. The SUV slammed into two utility poles. The driver pronounced dead at the scene. His identity, though, has not been released.